everyone. It's great to be with you as we dive deeper into scripture today. I encourage everyone to consider this passage from Luke. It's a teaching of Jesus's, and I want you all to take some time today to read the surrounding passages to really understand this context and wrestle with what it means for us. Luke 14, 28 through 35. If one of you wanted to build a tower, wouldn't you first sit down and calculate the cost to determine whether you have enough money to complete it? Otherwise, when you've laid the foundation but couldn't finish the tower, all who see it will begin to belittle you. They will say, "Here's the person who began construction and couldn't complete it." Or what king would go to war against another king without first sitting down to consider whether his 10,000 soldiers could go up against the 20,000 coming against him? And if he didn't think he could win, he would send a representative to discuss terms of peace while his enemy was still a long way off. In the same way, none of you who are unwilling to give up all your possessions can be my disciple. Salt is good, but if salt loses its flavor, how will it become salty again? It has no value, neither for the soil nor for the manure pile. People throw it away. Whoever has ears to hear should pay attention. Amen.